Small gatherings are the norm this holiday season, so instead of making a big sit-down dinner, why not just serve appetizers? Joining me today from Midwestern Meats is Rod McConnell. Hi, Mr. Sizzle.
Hello, Jane. How are you?
I'm doing great. I love having you on the show, and I love getting all of your ideas. Mr. Sizzle, why are appetizers a good idea for a holiday gathering?
Jane, there's several reasons that I believe in appetizers. Of course, they're fun. They're easy to serve, but one of the biggest things is the mood that it puts people in. If a little mushroom is going to put someone in a great mood, I'm all about mood and joy and bringing that early into the party or the occasion we're having. Also, the expectations for that big meal. They're coming in, they're not quite sure. You give them that great appetizer, they love it. You demolish the expectation they have ready for that big meal. And finally, Jane, most important these days, in my opinion, the family opportunity it creates so we can all get together and we can make that meal together, those appetizers. Two or three people, you do this, you do that, you get your son involved, you get your daughter involved. It's a great family opportunity.
I love it. The whole family's engaged and having fun together, and you're sparking joy with this delicious meal. So much fun. So, Rod, you have some ideas for us today. What do you got?
Jane, I've got a few unique items. The first one is called a BLT chicken salad. Now, you've heard of chicken salad, but a BLT chicken salad? Unbelievable, very easy. Cube chicken, lemon juice, some seasoning. It is so easy and it tastes like BLT. Put it on a club cracker, put it on a little roll. It's unbelievable and it's very easy to serve. And now, being a meat guy, Jane, I gotta bring meat to the table, okay? So, my other two, a filet mignon wrapped in a bacon blanket and a pork tenderloin wrapped in a bacon blanket. Let me show you how that looks. So this is how it would look when we put it, when we take it out of the grill, and then the individual pieces. Look at that, you put it on a plate, they just grab a little piece, and it is the best.
Ah, it looks so delicious, Rod. This is amazing. All right, you're a butcher, you're talking meats, but you have some veggie options for us too.
Absolutely, Jane. My favorite is the stuffed mushroom. The stuffed mushroom, you get little baby bellas, you just get a beautiful little mushroom, and that cream cheese, you can put anything you want in it. You can put Parmesan in it, you can put cheese, you put it, you know, make it hot, make it not hot. They're just such a great item and they're easy. You just pop them in the oven and they're done. And here's what I got. I got big ones. If you want to do one per person, or you can make small ones as well. Very easy item. And then it's the classic, the jalapeno popper, Jane. It's got a little heat to it, but that's what's fun. That cream cheese takes a little bit of that heat away. That bacon, the flavors, the different pieces of it, whoo, it's unbelievable.
So with all of your great ideas, can any of them be made ahead of time and reheated the day of?
Jane, absolutely. All of them can be put together and put in your fridge. The poppers, the mushrooms, 20 minutes. 20 minutes and they're done. So you pull them out 20 minutes before your party and they're on a plate. They're hot, they're beautiful. The meat I talked about, you have that all wrapped up, ready to go. All you're doing is throwing it on your grill. It's easy peasy.
It's so much fun, Mr. Sizzle. I love it. So any last minute tips on making sure that our appetizer-inspired gathering is a success?
Jane, as always, you guys know me. My tip is to make it simple so you can enjoy the process. Use your butcher. Use the professionals around you if you need help. But it's all about getting your family involved, demolishing those expectations of your people coming over, and have fun with your event. That's all it's about, Jane, having fun.
That's what it's about. And you bring the fun, Mr. Sizzle. Thank you so much for all of these delicious ideas.
Right on, Jane. Eat better, everybody.
Eat better, everybody. I love it. For more information on Midwestern Meats, just head to their website.